I'm gonna sit down for a second. That's how they do what I ask them to do, that's pretty cool.
You in charge, bro.
You know, as they were saying that, they've had some tough years. We have too. See, that's the thing a lot of times, people sit out in the audience, they see us sing, they see us praise God. And they said, well, they got their lives together.
Yeah.
But I'm here to let you know, we go through stuff too.
Yeah.
And sometimes it's hard.
Yeah.
A lot of you here know me.
Yeah.
Or know of me.
Yeah.
And you know some of the health issues and everything that I've had. And you know about Pam and Roger passing away, which is coming up on the anniversary of it in the next couple of days. Mm. I also had COVID, food poisoning, and stuff like that. And I really got down. I really got depressed. And most of you know me as wide open, bouncing off the walls.
No.
But it really got to me. And my brother back there texted me one day. He said, how you doing? I said, well, I'll tell you like I told Stacy last night. I said, God has either got to come in the rapture.
Yeah.
Or he's got to heal me.
Yeah.
I'm tired. I'm real tired. And he gave me some words of encouragement. And he said, I pray that God gives you one more sermon.
Woo!
And that hit me. It hit me hard.
Yeah.
And I told him, I said, you know, I don't believe that I'm anything special to God. I said, but what you said in your text is the main thing that's been in my heart. God, just let me preach one more sermon.
Yeah.
One of my former church members is back in the back. Married her and her husband. And I thought I had the world by the tail. But you know, God will allow you to be brought down sometimes. So he can lift you back up.
Amen.
And God,
yeah.
God put some words in my heart. And you know, sometimes whenever you're sweeping around the house and you leave a dust trail behind you, that's the way I write songs. It just makes no sense. But God has gifted that man back there. To be able to use a broom and a dustpan and get it right where it needs to be. So we kind of wrote a song. I don't know how good it's going to be. It doesn't matter. But I just want you to know that when you get down, just ask God, whether you're teaching Sunday school, whether you sing a song, whether you're preaching a sermon, just say, God, give me one more sermon. If this is the last time I have to share the life-changing power of your word. Lord, it's been my honor to walk in your car and to see there, to see a sinner's last ball. This is my prayer, my last request, that your name be the last upon my breath. Give me one more sermon, words filled with power that changes a heart and makes it brand new. Just give me the strength to carry your truth. Just one more sermon to tell the world about you. I can't imagine how Daniel felt in the lion's den as he prayed. But I have felt helpless and locked up inside, so desperate to reach a dying world just one time. Give me one more sermon, words filled with power that changes a heart and makes it brand new. Just give me the strength to carry your truth. Just one more sermon to tell the world about you. Please give me the strength to carry your truth. Just one more sermon, Lord, just one sermon. Just one more sermon to tell the world. Let it help a dying world without.